President Jordan, it's an honor to meet you. There's nothing more than an honor to see the face of a real American. I admire your true patriotism, Mr. Hernandez. Mr. President, you don't realize how meaningful that is. I can't even get a wife. Mr. Hernandez, that's not a requirement in our land of freedom. In our land of freedom, your requirement is to be free without wrongdoing. Mr. President, I have learned the true meaning of patriotism. I can only say thank you.